I'm not.
Kit,
I'm a normal person.
Kit, you're up. Kit, just use your magical powers.
I'm a normal person.
There you go. You have a ladder.
Just yes. Yeah. Apparently, you don't
this
know.
This is
how
gonna be a terrible.
Put yourself
game
in game mode.
Oh.
I got it.
Do things now.
Did I? Did that do it?
Oh no? Yeah, that did it. Okay. Whee!
King of the hill.
Roof setter! Oh wait, no, kids floating above it. Technically, it doesn't count. Roof setters!
There's two lumberjacks on the server right now.
There's,
there's
like
too many lumberjacks for me.
11.
Come on. Hey, I can't fly.
I opt you,
yeah,
man.
Stay down there.
I can't fly.
You gotta do it yourself. I'm gonna build another lumberjack. Oh god, that's not. Oh my god. Oh my god. They all got
fly.
This like played, right? Yeah.
Kit, can you fly?
Beerus, you just opt yourself again. It's game mode.
Yeah, I can't.
I can't fly.
He's double off.
Oh, Beerus, you silly guy.
Fly, I can't. Oh, there we go.
Right now.
I
you
fixed
sound
you.
Exactly like pause and pause.
Thank you. It's late at night.
We're gonna be here. For
which
a while.
Which one of us?
Oh, 94%, yes.
Almost. All right, let's start it right now. So that means you have to cut it off.
Yep, just stop it right now.
Yeah, I'll just pretend I'm recording.
Into the party.
Hello.
I am recording. Yes.
Oh God, we're supposed to start now.
Well, not really.
Wait.
We're waiting
for
Beerus.
Jesus, why are you guys starting so quickly?
95%.
It's the pre-roll ad.
Go start. Just start building. Go, go.
What if I did?
It's a mushroom. It's mushroom. It's gotta be a mushroom. It's a mushroom. It's definitely a mushroom.
No, kid. It's like a metaphor for racism.
It's a representation of modern society.
You guys are like a freaking mob. You just bounce off of each other.
Get out there. Say hello.
Okay. Hello.
Oh, the poor skeleton. He only wanted to load.
Yeah, I have something for you. Here. There you go.
Ugh.
Why do you say oh like that? Look at him.
Oh.
Oh, it's so beautiful. I think he's giving birth, though. That's probably not child friendly.
Oh,
that's the building game.
Okay.
Okay. What's the theme?
Anything.
This is the theme.
In the world.
Any theme?
Anything. Anything you want it to be.
It
could be a rainbow or a robot or a robot riding a rainbow or a rainbow riding a robot. Anything.
I got dibs on robot riding rainbows.
97%.
Oh man, that's more
I
than
I don't even know
before.
What's happening anymore.
it'll make sense when we start.
Okay, we're just doing random
I can't
theme.
Promise that, actually.
That's what it is. Okay, I got it.
The theme is no theme.
The theme is giant lumberjacks.
Yay.
Yeah.
Oh, what's going on right now?
Oh my gosh, there's so many squid.
Oh man. Too many squids.
I blame Pie.
Can I just
not
say this really loud?
Me?
You
I didn't even do anything.
You said they were giving birth by.
Oh, but how
like
did
rabbits
that lead to
they
this?
Just keep going.
Oh, you know what? I'll use. I don't remember which one it is. Hey! Get killed! They're very powerful. Okay, this might not work. Beerus, what are you doing? Dude!
These poor guys.
I'm gonna do a really complicated word that takes 9 pieces of paper. It's not gonna be a word, I should say a sentence.
And I'm gonna end up having to Google it.
Yeah, I got Google open
there
right
are very
now.
Few building games where I've not had to.
Oh my god,
I'm gonna be like stuck in the Andromeda Galaxy, riding in a rocket, heading towards the moon.
Yep. The Milky Way crashing.
I'm just gonna hide in that corner. I'm done with this.
No!
A
love
black
us
wool in the center of the area, that means Andromeda that galaxy. In the word.
Poison. Thanks, Pi.
No problem. Yeah. I'm not poisoning, I'm harming.
Who's poisoning?
I don't know. Lover, why?
Stay over here in the corner. It's so much safer.
Bats.
There's
everywhere.
No safety.
Chris!
Oh, invading my corner.
I hit a button.
It's supposed to be my loner spot. Jesus.
I don't know what I did.
Oh my god, why'd you do that?
just, I killed it all!
Just stand on the opt back in.
I can't get out. Dude,
in the corner. Stack.
Fish! Take my fish.
Aha, there we go.
Perfect. Wait a minute.
Blocks enabled pie? Every time.
Shut up! Shut up! I'm trying. I'm doing my best.
I have to say that.
Okay, it's gonna work this time, I swear. I was like, yeah, why are we already teleporting? That's weird.
Yeah, it's because I hit that thing and nothing popped up, and I thought it was real weird, and I hit the thing, the other thing.
Oh, come on, hurry up. 100%.
Oh my god, that's like all of them.
That's all the percent.
You know, it's always like another percentage, though.
Yeah, they lie.
Never finishes at 100.
Those liars. Someone should sue them. Like wait.
Wait.
I have to opt out, so...
And then just go like 99.5%, 99.75%, 99.875%.
There we go. Separate. Oh,
God. Yeah, man. That'd be so much easier.
I opted in.
I got in.
I opted out real quick so that it doesn't automatically start. But yeah, everyone jump on the gold.
I opted in and it gave me numbers. I'm scared. Plate.
Why, Chris? Okay, why?
I don't know what to do. I do not know these things.
I like this.
Man, I don't have a word. Does
I have two of the player point things.
Don't worry about it. I don't know what it means.
Apparently, I'm losing somehow.
Yeah, get wrecked. I got 1,000.
I have...
Beerus wins. Beerus,
how dare you beat me?
What? I have 1,000.
What it is, I will
feeling very, very depressed about my score of 2. I don't know what this represents, but I'm very, very depressed about it.
Second to last place.
Oh man, I
it's
need a word.
Golf. Don't think of it.
I don't even have
that.
A score.
Golf. We're playing golf. I don't know how pie got to 1,000.
Oh man, I'm sorry guys. I'm really bad at golf.
Golf club. Pie hit the golf world in the wrong direction, like several hundred miles.
See, I thought we were supposed to hit the golf club with the ball. It took forever. I need to look up a random word.
Okay, I have a word, and I'm clearing my hard drive right now.
Oh no, but I haven't found a word yet.
No, Beerus, it's okay, it's starting.
I have a word. Beautiful.
I don't, oh god.
I have an idea.
Screw it.
Okay.
Okay, delete.
I guess I'm ready.
Okay, give me one sec, guys. It's deleting.
Oh, never mind. No, I want a different word.
Okay.
Take your time. Okay.
Satan, that's a good word.
What?
I have a random word generator and it gave me Satan.
How many times do I have to say 10?
10.
10.
10.
10.
10?
10.
10. That tasted like roast beef.
Oh, I got one. This is going to be awesome.
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's a duck. I vote duck.
Duck as the theme.
He has the most, the best theme.
Everyone just build a duck.
Big duck.
I think it's duck.
Nah, duck. It can't be. Oh my god, we could do like characters, can't we?
Oh god! You don't go in there.
I don't know what to do.
By the way, how do you play this?
Very carefully.
Just go with the flow.
Ooh, yes.
Yeah. You'll figure it out. It's more fun, so I trust me.
I guess I'll explain when you're confused.
Yeah, you go explain it, bye.
Oh, right now?
Should
yeah,
we do it, like,
might as well. Film? Oh, at least you want to start recording now, right?
Oh, wait, we're starting now?
I've been
recording. Oh, are we? All right, we could.
Yeah, I'm good to go.
All right, I'm starting.
Starting.
I started 10 minutes ago.
Me too.
I started, then I stopped, and I started again.
I have a fish.
Hello!
I just record the entire thing and edit it out.
Hi!
Is this one of the building areas? Because this is so...
Hello and welcome. Yeah, it's,
it's the showcase.
Yeah.
Hello, time travelers, and you've already been watching for quite a while.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Welcome to the building game.
I don't know what that
welcome
was.
Welcome to your doom.
Rooster's here, doing some building.
Oh yeah,
building games.
Yeah, so all these other people around me are like really, really weird. I'm not really affiliated with them. I'm just gonna leave that as a disclaimer.
All right, so since we are recording now, maybe we should go around and actually introduce ourselves.
Yeah.
What? Okay. Crazy idea?
No. Who are you?
Who are you?
I am Adrian Kit.
The Fox.
Okay. The Fox.
Next.
I do awesome things. Not fine.
Chris.
I'm Chris. I do things, and apparently I'm part Kurt J. Mack, and Kurt J. Mack. I am resident roof sitter.
One of the lumberjacks.
Oh god.
Okay. I'm B. Reese. Yay! You lumber.
Ooh. I'm also a lumberjack.
Multiplying.
I'm
Ruckabuckadukula. I'm here to build.
Yeah.
Cronus.
Yeah. I'm Cronus, also known as the Almighty Overlord. I'm currently wearing a bathrobe.
Oh hell. hello. I am the pie.
Yay.
3.14. I don't believe you.
2.14159225. Okay. Everyone step on the gold.
Woo! Is that everybody?
Yeah, let's do this.
Step.
Boom.
And the game should begin.
Oh,
hopefully.
I'm losing.
I stepped it. I stepped.
Oh god.
I didn't step it hard enough.
How hard do I have to step?
You need to step harder.
Okay, not everyone at once. It's probably Kit, you're standing on it.
Okay. Sorry.
Okay.
The way that you guys are just shouting harder is really, really strange.
Okay, Cronus, you need it, and...
That's what happens around here.
Rock buckets, I think.
Can I go now?
Yeah, no. Go ahead.
Okay. It happened.
You're fine.
Did it happen?
Yeah.
Are we playing?
If you look on the right, whoever has 1,000...
We're playing right now, right?
Rock buckets.
There we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Alright, I'm building.
We're missing someone. Someone needs to
Who are we missing?
Kit, for some reason you're not showing up.
Kit, stand on the plane.
On the thing.
Holy amazingness.
Okay.
There we go. All
right.
Oh. Yeah, let's have two stars.
Right, any theme is the theme. I don't know if you mentioned that. Surprise. Okay.
Oh, what's this?
Is the door. Da-da-da-da-da. I don't know why the game's not starting, guys. Guys.
I think it should be starting.
Hold on.
See, in times like this, when I have to
be right back.
In times like this, when I have trouble with my computers, I usually punch the thing. Is that a good thing to do in this case?
Punch it? No, don't do that. That's bad.
if I just punch out a couple of these command blocks, it should work, right?
Right.
Give me a second.
I think so. If you take like three of them, it's not gonna hurt.
Okay, that probably didn't fix anything.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Why isn't this starting?
You got 7 people opting.
You have 2 zeros. Lumber or pie, one of you step on the gold plate again.
I did like 5 times. It's the worst day ever.
Okay, now lumber.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, now you popped up, but Chris popped down. Chris, something's going on with the numbering here.
Oh, what the hell?
Hold on.
There are always 2 zeros apparently.
I have 5. I don't know what that means.
Three.
Okay, should I go re-download the map or something?
Maybe.
Technical difficulties.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna flash up the technical difficulties.
Sorry.
Here we go.
Did you do it? Did you actually?
I told you guys.
There's
listen,
no way.
I am a redstone
we
master.
We did science.
Okay.
Just go to rent thing?
Grab a piece of paper. Put it in the anvil. Name it. Whatever you want the person to build, and then put it in.
Two of us didn't teleport, and 2 of the things don't have paper in them, it seems.
Okay, hold on.
You have to grab paper yourself.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going in this.
I'll go to the end.
Oh, man. Just got teleported into a cell.
I think we can safely say it's broken.
Okay, let's restart one more time.
More technical
It's okay, we reese.
Well, it's been a fun building game, guys.
Yeah.
Do
you see the build?
This worked just about as well as the last UHC that we tried to do.
Well,
that time it was my fault.
Hey, man, the server's up, so I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Potatoes.
Server's
potatoes
up.
Dancing
on
my tonsils.
Hold potatoes on. Dancing on my tonsils. I have no idea what that's saying.
It's a reference to something I said once.
I'm not whitelisted.
I'm not whitelisted.
Oh, my God. Says whitelist off. Okay.
Sure, turn on command blocks.
Give it 3 seconds.
Things are working.
Okay,
things are working, guys. Things are working.
Oh man.
What? This is so good. Yeah, start recording.
Yay!
All
right. I don't know.
Actually, need to start recording now.
Oh yes.
We know how to do things.
Hey guys, we're back and things.
I was underground.
Things are working.
Look, see, okay. I fixed it all.
Yay. So we're doing an anything theme, guys. So here we go.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Here we go.
Okay.
Oh shoot, I don't remember what it was called.
I have the most applicable. I have the most applicable thing from
there.
Oh, I think I got the best. There you go. I put it in
there. Three players ready.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Here we go.
Ooh.
The lumberjack is ready.
Boom.
Oh man, guys.
Hi, don't stress. Do it.
All right, let's do this.
Okay, don't take the thing out. I don't think it opens, so just break the block. And don't take it out. Just look, mouse over it and look at it.
Oh, this is going to be fun.
I don't even know what this is.
What is this?
What?
What?
I got one that I know how to do for once. It's like a revolution.
Right, okay. I got this.
Sure. Sure. I'll build right, this.
Guys. So I'm technologically challenged, so I have no idea what my thing looks like.
Ah.
We are going to make.
I don't think mine's a real thing, but you know, it could be.
Sure it is. Why not?
It's a thing.
I don't know how to do mine at all. This is going to be hard.
Do we have a time limit on this? Because I think this is going to take
I think we should.
Like 300 seconds. Yeah. A tentative 300 seconds.
300 seconds?
Yeah, try and shoot for it. If you go a little over, man, I don't know how to force you.
Less than 12 seconds.
If you go over it, you lose. That's how it goes.
It's perfect.
Yep.
Oh, you gotta be. I could have avoided a lot of work right there.
This is gonna be bad.
This really.
Oh my god.
It's going to be. You're in pain.
It's going to be. Yeah, it's already. It's bad.
Yes.
Please forgive me, everyone involved.
It's gonna be fun, guys.
Oh yeah, so much fun.
Yeah. This is crazy. So bad.
I think it looks. Hey, you know what? Whatever. This looks great.
I love this part of the game where everyone's just giggling and saying this is
God.
This is the best this game.
It's the best part of the game.
Mine doesn't.
See, I'm not giggling because I'm genuinely confused about how to go about this. So I'm like putting all my concentration into this, and it's very strange.
Me too.
Got mine.
I don't know whose I got, but whoever it was is a jerk face.
Probably mine. I did something
but I'm looking forward to seeing how it's done.
I made my theme very, very specific.
Can you not?
I think I probably got yours because mine was pretty specific.
Mine was kind of.
It's really freaking specific.
I know what this looks like.
Well, the same consolation, I have the ground almost finished.
What are you doing? Are you trying to tie me? I don't do well under pressure.
Who's done already? No one done?
No.
I would. Okay, good.
Alright, so we're saying that can be like that. Wait, no.
Okay.
Trying to do this.
Alright, I am done.
This is definitely not good.
Oh, Beerie.
What do I do again? What do I do?
You press the button that says like Beerie, something.
Stop cheating.
I'm done.
Slow your horses there, Beerie.
Now what do I do?
Set around and modify the area. This is
have fun.
I will. I will now. Yep. I'll add something more
to your decorating.
This is absolutely. Oh man. This is something.
I think I just made mine 1,000 times harder to guess.
I'm sorry for whoever has to guess what this is.
I'm so sorry as well. This is. I'm so focused.
If somebody guesses what I'm doing, I will be so surprised.
If this makes it all the way through, I'm gonna be surprised.
I don't know if this is at all like.
That's okay.
Mine somewhat resembles what I'm trying to build.
See, I don't even know what my thing looks like, so
you know
I'm
gonna
basically
go
playing
and say that
here.
I'm done.
All right, kid. That's what I like to hear.
Done doing.
Oh.
Screw it.
Oh man, what?
All the technical difficulties right now.
All right, I'm thinking.
Just a great slideshow.
Let's see, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? For eyes.
Okay. Boop, 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 boop.
Oh, you got it finishing fast now.
Getting
that
wood.
Oh man, it's nearly 300 seconds.
There we go. Hold on, I'm almost done. Hold your horses there, whoever's trying to finish the game.
I'm hurrying. Oh my god, that is not what a person looks like.
What?
I put the head on the front of the body instead of on the top.
Alright, I need some of these guys.
Okay.
There we go. And just for, well...
Can I use signs that don't say the answer
points.
To it?
Get out of there, you... Right okay, there. Fine. You're going in a hole.
Guys.
Okay, mine definitely does not make any sense at all, but... Good luck, whoever's following me.
Join the club!
Chris, I think you might be following me. I don't know if it's the Sethbling side or the building game side. That it's either Kit or Kit. I mean, Kit or Chris. That's fine.
It's either Kit or Kit.
Hey, it's either me or me.
Yep.
I bet it's Kit.
Okay, yeah, I'm done. Where's the off button thing?
Where's the off button?
No, I don't like
anymore. Red sand? That's always
just you, Chris. Psst, Kit.
Kit, what you building on?
Hi, is that you? Hi, I see you. Okay. I think that's Kit way over there.
Chris, it is.
I don't do things.
We got the roof sitters.
A little bit more. Cheating.
Wait, Chris, is anyone to your left?
Hey, guy to my left. Oh, I could just bust a hole in the wall. No.
Chris,
I'm cheating.
Hey, Bryce.
Well, there's like a thing in between, so I could bust a hole in the wall, and I don't see the thing.
Is there?
Who is this?
Yeah.
I need to test. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Okay, I'm done.
Cute rock-a-back.
Alright.
Woo! Alright, now you write what you think it is on the piece of paper and you put it in the dispenser.
What is this?
I think I am.
For this. What
is this?
What am I? Oh, there's a thing.
What? I don't understand what this is.
Is that supposed to be a person?
oh no, okay. I don't get it. I feel like I should get this. Oh god.
Okay, yeah, Chris, you're following me.
I'm supposed to put it in the dispenser next time.
I want to say... Oh wait, I kind of see.
I will say that whoever built this is a very, very good at making a certain type of object.
So pie, we name it and pop it in, right?
Yep.
Done.
Into the side with the anvils.
This is what is this? Just, I still don't know what it is.
Me neither. Mine could be Kit. I don't know what you built.
All right, I
don't know what this is. Oh god.
I don't even.
Is this even a thing?
What is this in the head?
Actually, holy crap! It has two faces.
It's like even a box.
What is
did
this?
Did you finish building here?
Hello, Chris.
That's not even spoiling what the thing is.
Hello. Oh, wait. I don't think you're supposed to look.
I saw stuff.
I'm sorry.
It was like a thing. High five.
I'm sorry.
Kits.
Alright.
Here, I'll make like a door.
Boom.
What the hell?
Done. Yeah.
Hello. Oh, no.
Okay.
Hi.
God.
I'm sorry.
Oh, perfect.
Kit, how am I supposed to know what this is?
Sure, I can do this.
Oh my god.
So I can close my basically... Alright. I got this.
You guys are geniuses, whoever
this is gonna
this
look
one.
So... I think this is gonna be my quickest building game.
Zid, I think I got yours.
I think I'm gonna embarrass myself with most of my buildings.
I don't know.
Mine is just...
This is how science works.
Science? Okay.
Oh no, I didn't mean to throw that.
Oh yeah, yeah, Chris. I'm sorry. That's what I got from it. I don't know.
This is brilliant. I cannot wait to show the world what I've made.
Okay, guys, I don't know if you know this, but I'm done.
I may lag the
Me
server.
Too. I was done first! Yes!
Oh, great.
Darn it!
What?
I had the easiest build.
No, Beerus. I had the... Chris, what are you doing?
Should I shut this off?
Yes.
The leg.
Don't.
Dang it. Dude.
Oh boy.
Gosh. Chris.
I'm just going to put some of these guys in here. Don't move. You will die if you move, Mr. Non-named mob that I'm definitely not putting in here.
I built exactly what Kit wanted me to, but
this
I don't know what to do now.
But of course, I have to add one more thing to it that makes it perfect.
I can't believe this.
What if, like...
Gonna pop this down. Add some things to it. It was quick.
This is just for style points at this point.
Yeah, I feel ya.
Do we get style points? Because I feel like I've lost all of mine.
Yes, it's okay, Kate. You can have.
You got style in the first place. I'm jealous.
Oh.
Oh. All right. Where's I'm done. Guess? Where's the done button?
Oh man.
Oh god. Oh, I just thought of a better thing to build. Hold on. I need a dispenser.
Still got 10/10.
Okay. Guys, do you think they're going to make a movie out of this? I mean, they've made like a Hunger Games movie and a Maze Runner movie.
Oh, this is going to be a movie. Definitely.
Sure.
Movie.
Yep.
This is going to be the best.
Wait, they made a Maze Runner movie?
Yeah.
Yeah. This was good.
Oh. I need to watch that. I like that book.
It's good. It's actually
good. Oh, it doesn't reach all the way over. Dang.
Hey. Stop
what are you just doing?
Okay, it's you.
Oh my god, Chris. I can hear it.
That's cheating.
Hold on.
You found out
I got
my identity
an idea.
For
Wait.
Illegal means.
Does this work? Does this work? Cause this could be really funny.
This.
Oh.
Chris, are you okay? I think something's wrong though.
One of us has lost his mind.
No, don't finish. I'm doing something. It's science.
Ah. My thing just keeps growing. It's just.
I'm hoping this
just
doesn't
sound hurt. Like style points.
I apologize.
Oh.
Time is running out.
I'm creating a monster.
Oh man, guys. It just keeps growing.
Stop talking about it growing.
I know. I shouldn't. But it's so
oh
wrong,
god,
but it feels
expanding.
So right.
Oh god.
Oh jeez.
Chris. You too.
I want to be hearing.
I don't know.
That's nobody over there.
Hurry up and finish. I want people to see this.
Good lord. Well, I hope you like it. I tried with all my might.
Oh no, it's out.
What?
Oh, there we go. Oops.
Chris, I can hear. I can hear things.
All right.
Does not sound good.
Hello.
Oh man.
Who's still building? Is it bad Cronus. That I want Chris's build?
I don't even know what I'm doing at this point, but I really feel bad for whoever gets my build.
Chris, who's on the side that says Seth Bling of you?
I think that one's empty. Or
no, there's...
Oh my god!
There's someone there now. I should be.
Who is that?
No?
Oh!
Oh god.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe?
Come on.
You know what? I don't know.
Access to
maybe
Spencer.
I was wrong. I don't know.
It's running.
It's running.
I know we would have moved left twice.
I have to keep periodically refilling the dispensers.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm done.
Yes.
Woo!
Oh.
What?
You got mine.
I don't know what this is. Like how nobody knows anything.
What the heck is this?
I think this is somewhat resemblant to my last build. I hear mine. Whoever's got mine.
Oh, okay. Yeah, Chris. Yeah, Chris.
I think that I should.
You're following
this
me.
Abstract
definitely.
Art, but I am.
I think I know what this is.
I've seen a lot of complicated themes in this. This piece, it really speaks about the human emotion of anger to me.
I think you got mine. Mine is just beautiful.
Or it's a pile of poop.
Oh no, I put all of
it. It's still flicking.
this is...
If you want to refill,
do you like it, Chris? Do you like it?
I love that.
I tried my best.
I got it. I figured out what this was.
What was it?
No, don't worry.
It's a thing.
You'll get it.
It's okay. You can tell me, babies.
No, I'll hear in a little bit.
Oh, man. Just come to the dark side.
Why am I always the last one? Why are you
breaking
so
the
quick?
Rules.
Jeez.
Oh, this should be fun.
All right.
I don't know how to build this.
I don't even know what mine means.
Great. I don't know how to build this.
I can't.
Because I don't remember what exactly it looks like.
I don't think any of these words are going to make it through.
Oh, what?
What?
I want to say for the record that that was not me.
Chris, what did you do?
I just want to state for the record.
One.
Well,
I don't... What's
what
going on?
Exploding?
Did somebody load the dispensers with TNT by chance? If so, I love you. Alright, this is gonna look really weird.
I don't know how to build this.
It's gonna look like Santa Claus. Just go with it.
It's gonna look like Santa Claus? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay, this is gonna turn out really, really stupid looking, but I don't care.
I don't know which way I'm gonna build this.
It's gonna be freaking long.
Building stuff that you don't know what it is very difficult.
Oh, God, yeah. Yeah, my first word was, I don't know.
Having to resort to a whole bunch of complicated symbolism to describe my words.
Oh, my God. I'm so bad at building this, guys. Forgive me, please.
Oh, you think you're bad at building. I just made Santa Claus in a jumpsuit. On accident.
Oh, man. Oh, I want to see.
This might go above the arena.
Suck it, being last.
What?
That's crazy.
Right. Okay, I can't.
Too fast.
Chris, are you, like, making life-size?
Well, I'm not the greatest at building this particular type of build. And it looks like a cross between Santa Claus and the Texas Ranger. So, just gonna leave it at that.
So it's perfect.
Mine is...
Yes.
Well, mine is something. Let's just... Yeah.
Pink and white.
Sure. Yeah, I'll be down.
Diversificate.
Diversificate?
Oh, I'm not going to have enough room to put the,
some high-level leverage skills.
Let's go with this.
Oh, man, I don't want to be the last one.
Just do that so you guys can understand what that is.
So who's this Seth Bling guy that really likes advertising himself?
I don't know.
yeah, who is
some
that
some weirdo. All
right, let me see.
I mean, like, you'd think that the person who made this would put his name up there instead of just some random sponsor dude.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, people these days, hey.
Don't understand the proper etiquette, man.
No.
Oh my god, this is so sad.
Who the hell?
That doesn't even look like what it's supposed to look like. It looks more like a shovel. For the record, that is not a shovel.
That's not a shovel.
That's not a shovel.
Whatever you say.
Never get Santa Claus Texas Ranger, that's not a shovel.
Oh man, I wish I was following you instead of leading in front of you.
I wish I knew what I was trying to build.
Who's beside me?
Sorry. Alright, okay, I'm not gonna have enough room. Okay, alright.
Throw snowballs! Snowballs for y'all!
Alright, let's
Kit's
see.
Being real quiet.
Yeah, Kit. Come
just
on.
Because I'm trying to figure out how to do these things.
I feel like I'm making it way too tall.
Just go with it, Kit. Just.
It's like I know.
Be the build.
I think Ty's following me, okay. And I feel bad for him.
You should. I feel bad for myself. No, I'm just kidding, Kit. But only
really
kind
he's
of.
Not.
Only kind
he's
of.
Not kidding.
Are you people being ready?
I like. I'm apparently suck in this one.
Well, man, hold your horses. Yeah, what Chris said.
Waiting for Kit. Kit's gotta hit that button.
Yeah, Kit, so slow, gosh.
Hit that button.
Okay, I'm not gonna be able to do that. Okay, now that's kind of alien, because I can't put the... Oh god, I forgot to put the hair in.
The building.
Give him a hat.
Okay. This, I am sorry to the person this is supposed to resemble.
I feel like you have a...
I'm really, really sorry.
Oh my god, I know what you're talking about, so...
I'm really, really sorry. Because this is the saddest thing I've ever seen.
I'm not entirely working out of my own imagination based upon what I think the word I got might mean.
That's always good.
Oh my god, this is... Alright, I have to... Alright, I'm done. I can't let this keep going. I can't. I can't.
Oh man, am I like the only one left? Oh no, Kit.
Kit and Pie.
No, just Kit. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh. Wow.
Sorry,
Kit,
Pie.
That sounds so wrong.
Are those noises right
here? Oh no! What is this?
Oh, cool. Kit. Oh, my God.
What is this?
Remember, it's not a shovel.
It's not a shovel.
Remember,
this is not yours.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Santa Claus, Texas Ranger.
I thought I knew what this was, Kit, but I don't know what he's doing.
what was his name?
This is actually pretty cool. I don't know what's in the wrong deal. These weird
Let's see.
I can't think of his name.
Alright, there we go.
I feel like that these are all things that I should get, but I have no clue what they are at all.
I know the feel.
I might have... Oh, here we go.
Well, Kit, I don't know if this is what you intended, but it's what it looks like.
Hopefully it is, right?
It's kind of bad. Okay.
Okay.
This is too good.
That should do the trick.
All right.
Oh, we're done. Paper says.
Teleport us.
I don't even know what this is.
I don't even.
Wow.
Okay.
How did it devolve to this?
Technically speaking.
Okay. One second.
Those two correspond quite perfectly.
Hot. Squid. Okay.
Okay. Should we all teleport to one? Okay.
Yeah.
I got it.
Yep. Oh, I'm sorry. This is my first.
Okay. Emerald City. Wizard of Oz. Emerald City.
Okay.
You know.
Very nice.
Villager.
I said villager.
Okay. I get that. That makes sense.
That's villager.
I tried.
Yeah, I guess it makes sense because villagers like emeralds.
An arrow pointing to
what?
Okay, what?
Okay.
Oh, I thought that J-Lo up here was supposed to be the villager. I was like, that is a very, very strangely designed.
I don't even... Who's J-Lo?
That was the attention to her.
Right. No.
Who is J-Lo?
So I don't know who J-Lo is. Right, so I just put J down low and then direct that with little J because the name makes me think
little
of that.
J.
I thought it was like that's the frame of reference, and so it's a small J compared to the person. Little J.
Wow. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Emerald City, Little J. I'm glad I chose you guys to do the Billy game.
That's fantastic.
Isn't that the same thing?
I had no idea what this thing was, by the way.
It's a fun gun. He's saying, "Woohoo! Yay!"
I like your village or your little man here. He's like Steve crammed into a box.
Yeah, it's shooting confetti. It's a fun gun.
Gun with excited man.
I didn't know what it was. I really did.
Gun with excited man. Oh my god.
I had to build that.
This is supposed to be a man. This looks like a mouse.
Gun.
The shipping crate. Gunhead.
Oh man.
There's just a gun.
Where's the head?
It's the head of the gun right here.
James Bond's golden bullet gun. That got very specific.
I think the entire gun was actually made out of gold.
Oh, this is the good cheese.
Oh my god.
I barely watched those movies. Shut up.
I can't take
it. At least it's gone.
What? What is this?
Anything. Oh. I put entropy or chaos. Because it's just like...
This was my build.
Oh, yeah, I had no clue how to make
creating
anything.
Creating the amazingness that... Okay, hold on, I gotta refill the squid launchers.
I just like everything.
I have to reload the
Oh my god,
launchers.
So this is...
Oh, wow. Mayhem.
Mayhem.
Yeah. I blew up a little TNT.
Fancy. Oh, that's... Really cool. That's who it was. Okay. TNT parkour.
It went from anything to TNT parkour.
Okay, this is the start of me making my puns.
Samsung S4.
I don't know what a Samsung phone looks like, so I'm
Sam. Hi, my name is Sam.
Samsung.
Wow. Oh, wow. That is so bad.
I did not get that at all.
And someone guessed arrow pointing at black thing. Kit guessed that, yeah.
I didn't know what this was.
So I built a black thing and an arrow. Strangely enough,
so
the very
that,
same arrow.
I guess, tangled squid.
I thought that was like a fish hook. I caught a man. Squid.
That's a really good squid.
I like
that is good.
Nice. It's cute. Like it's so cute.
That looks like an octopod from Legend of Zelda. Or whatever the
It's a cute squid.
This good. Looks like Freddy Krueger.
Freddy Krueger.
Modern art lumber stack. Well, it's
art.
Certainly modern,
it's modern
art.
Modern
art. Okay, fine. Anything works as modern art.
Lumberjack.
Modern art lumberjack.
This wow. guy. Okay. See, I thought it was just a lumberjack, and then I saw the face, and I was like, that's definitely B-Reese. So I put lumberjack, B-Reese probably.
Oh, awesome.
Texas Ranger.
It
Claus.
Looks like he's in a onesie.
This is not a shovel.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Beerys.
Lumberjack okay. Pride.
Texas Ranger.
Santa okay.
Claus. I love it.
The next one, I want to know who built this. I had no idea what this was.
Oh god.
I'm sorry. I had it.
What the?
It looks like a cookie
it's a telescope
with a...
looking at a night sky.
Oh.
Oh, telescope.
Those are little stars. I was having a bit of lag.
It looks kind
of
like a cookie.
So I had like
the stars out of like glowstone or something.
Oh.
I thought this was a pirate ship sail.
Glowstone
pirate
ship
art.
Thing to do here.
Pirate ship art.
Brilliant, Beerys. Truly brilliant. Enjoy the pun again.
This is another one of my puns with the pie and then the rate sign. Pirate.
That's good.
Pirate ship.
Basically just playing charades. Oops.
Okay, there you go.
I couldn't build a skull and crossbones, so I just made crossbones. Yep.
That's good. It got that far, though.
A correct ship. It's got a crow's nest. It's got, yeah, man.
And then this one. What was this?
Oh, man. I'm in the wrong. I don't even know.
Ignore this.
I wrote in Bigfoot.
I had no idea what this first thing was. I guessed it was a mound of dirt.
Ignore this? What? Why would you just build someone and tell them to ignore it?
And Bigfoot.
Just ignore this.
I was looking at this one the whole time.
Mound of dirt with mold.
Mound of dirt with mold. Okay. SpongeBob's vomit.
Yeah,
okay.
I
see it. I see now.
See? That was actually a decent one that
it
I
It was red, so I put SpongeBob vomiting blood.
That was
turned kind of morbid. But,
yeah. Why is it coming out of his back of his head?
Here.
Oh my
there.
God. Oh my god.
It's SpongeBob SquarePants, not SpongeBob 3D person.
Yep. It's not cube pants, man. It's not rectangular prison pants.
SpongeBob has antennas.
He does
He's
now.
Devil.
Actually, this looks like a character from something.
Remember when I said I was going to put Satan? This is pretty much it.
Hail Satan!
Anyway, that was...
I think that's just proof that we're all idiots.
That was beauty.
Yeah.
That counts as mathematical proof that we are all idiots.
Yeah.
I'm gonna write a research paper about that, so you should go to that.
I think mathematical.
Send me your findings.
Can I have one too? I would like a research paper.
Yeah.
I would like it submitted in proper formatting.
Yeah. Yeah. APA, please.
Play 12-point font.
Make it like
research cards
and vending machine accessible.
Comic Sans is the most professional of all fonts, so I'll make sure to use that.
Bright blue Comic Sans.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, no, please don't.
Wing games. Wing games.
Okay, now it's time to break it with the redstone.
No! Viris! You already tried once!
I'm gonna fix it, Pi, don't worry.
Let there be
I wanna punch command blocks. I like punching command blocks.
Yeah, I'm gonna put redstone torch down.
Oh god. Are you signing off
for? Viris wants to break the redstone first.
Yeah.
Let me grab a redstone torch and I'll just...
Okay, there you go.
Oh. Cancel, I don't want to play
it
that.
It should work really well now, I think.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Oh, God. Somebody dipped lava on it.
We're all ready, guys. Oh, no. The redstone.
Ready for the redstone.
Somebody save it.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, no.
I'm fixing it.
Apparently,
I'll fix one red thing with another red thing.
Why is there so much lava?
I think it's working.
It's red.
So I think we should probably call this quits instead of dragging this out.
Yeah.
But... All right, guys.
Yeah. Thank you all for watching.
It was fun.
And thanks for joining me.
Bye.
Bye.